much of that did you know going to be on the game plan that you wanted to do so much early?
I mean, I wouldn't say that much. We game planned for it, and then came out there and showed stuff a little differently, adjusted to it, and the reach just happened to be to me, and it just ended up working out that way.
Do you enjoy how it seems like there's
some
natural chemistry there? How much does that help?
Excuse me.
Natural kind of chemistry with the majority right now.
Yeah, I mean, that definitely helps a lot, just have a lot more confidence in each other and our abilities and what we can do. Like I said, we each have that kind of connection where it's jumping on picks that have a lot of confidence and move the ball down the field. And,
yeah. How proud are you today?
Yeah, he definitely was. He was definitely playing for our team. He wasn't running out of lanes, wasn't running away from contact. He was tucking his head down, running through contact, and extending our drives, and being a really good team player today.
You guys got 500 yards of offense, put up 35 points. How frustrating is it to lose when you've got those kinds of numbers?
It's frustrating, but we had a lot of mistakes, and we didn't take advantage of a lot of their mistakes. I mean, and they have a really good offense, and that tends to happen. They put up a lot of points. We put up a decent amount of points, but we left a lot on the table, and that's, I guess that's disappointing, but it's what happens to make a lot of mistakes.
During the touchdown to Chase Dakota, you tried to throw a block a little bit, just kind of
watch
it that way, but...
So, I saw a stun to Chase, so I tried to run in there and make a block, but Chase wanted to go the hard way, but he wanted to run through someone, so honestly, I got in the way a little bit, but he got in the end zone, so that's all that matters. Yeah, 100%. I mean, it's just not the way we want our season to go at all, not how we want to send our seniors out, but I mean, we're just going to go to practice, learn what we can from this, and then work really hard, and like you said, play with seniors, we want to send them out the right way, senior night, it's at home, so we're just going to work as hard as we can, and that game's going to be 100% for our seniors, because they've done so much for this program, just for us individually, just show us the right way on how to do things, and doing the work the right way, and just, yeah.
Do you think you guys are going to put a little bit more into this game, knowing that this is it, there's no bowl game? Or?
I wouldn't say a little more, because we try to play every single game the same way. I guess maybe a little bit, because like I said, this one's for really good seniors, and they've shown so much for this program, so we want to really make sure we send them out the right way.
Thanks.